Oh yeah, here he comes, Mr. Sturgis Project, Ementopcool, Mark Twain is writing, drink water. Mark Twain is writing, 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 Mark Twain is writing. 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 Let me take you back to the past real fast, like a flash. Let's talk about a man named Mark Twain, but that is not his real name. Some old Clemens got skill for writing. Yeah, we know these frogs be dropping. Let's take a trip to the Mississippi. We riding a steamboat like our name is Willie. But here comes the Civil War, what he's gonna do? But his unit disbanded, so he ripped through. Now he's a reporter, working for the newspaper. He got himself a pen name, got that steamboat slang. So fever water, Americans lived in slaughter. Mark Twain is writing, Mark Twain is writing. Mark Twain is writing, Mark Twain is writing. Mark Twain is writing, Mark Twain is writing. 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 Well, everybody does it that way, but I'm not everybody. That's what I got to say. The best way to cheer yourself up is to cheer somebody else up. About 24 books made by this man. He's known throughout this wonderful land. Huckleberry Finn, Tom Sawyer, Chuck and Paul, Yankee in the King Arthur's court. Life on the Mississippi and the horse's tail. Mark Twain is writing. 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 The secret of getting ahead is getting started. Kindness is a language which the
Mark Twain is writing. Mark Twain is writing. Mark Twain is writing.